Okay, it is the morning of the 11th day of my total detox year project, and I just dropped off my wife and daughter here at the University of Lethbridge where they work, and I am on my way out an hour across the prairies to Red Crow College where I work. On the way, I'm going to eat my breakfast, which is comprised of a banana, and I'll have some roasted and salted pistachios. Not too many, but I think when they salt things commercially like that, they go a little bit overboard. Last night, I had the Aztec chips, they're called Inca chips, which are the plantains, the commercially produced plantain chips. And those had some sea salt on them as well, but it wasn't overly salted at all. You just get a little hint of salt in there. So I really like that, but most of the times if I eat salted pistachios, it's like way overboard. So much salt, it's ridiculous. They don't need to put that much salt on stuff. I've also got a cup of coffee with me, and I'm packing, of course, my lunch for the day and all that kind of jazz, so I'll show you that when the time comes. Things are going pretty good with me with the diet for day 11. I weighed in this morning at very low, 172.8, which is more than 7 pounds lighter than the 180 that I began at, the 180 even that I began at. I don't feel that much lighter. I feel a little bit lighter, but not that much. What I am noticing, however, is that I feel like I'm losing muscle. I'm like, you know, I feel like I'm kind of deteriorating muscle-wise, but that is probably more to do with sliding on the ice here, probably more to do with I haven't been doing my strength training that I normally do. So going back to the office today, I am going to do some strength training there and start feeling some blood in my muscles again. I don't think it has much to do with the diet. Anyhow, morning of 11. All right, so I'm here at my office, Red Crow College, and back to work after the holidays. I'm about to have my lunch, and my lunch is comprised of maybe 4 to 5 ounces of leftover roast beef from last night's dinner, along with a raw carrot and some water. It was in our office refrigerator. I don't normally drink bottled water, but it's there, and it's just gonna sit around until somebody drinks it, so I'm gonna drink it. All right, so I'm on my way home from work, and I just finished having a little snack. What I had was the rest of this bag of pistachios. So this bag is 80 grams, and the nutritional facts on the back are set for 40 grams. And so it's 260 calories per 40 grams. So I just, today I had 520 calories worth of pistachios, which I don't entirely recommend. But if you're gonna eat pistachios, I do highly recommend this brand, because this morning as I was pulling away from town, and I was talking about pistachios and my problems with how much they oversalt pistachios and all this, I never ate this brand before. This is D Gourmet, and this stuff is packaged specifically for the Dollarama stores. I bought this at a dollar store, and it was $2 actually, but it was being sold at the dollar store. And in fact, the $2 thing is normally a decal put on by the store is actually printed right on this package. So these were packaged specifically for Dollarama. That's where you can get them. I don't know if they have Dollarama in the States, but up here in Canada, there's a dollar store on every corner, and a good number of them are Dollaramas. But yeah, if you're gonna buy pistachios, this brand, this D Gourmet, is the best pistachio, salted pistachio I've ever tasted, because it's not overpowering salt. It's just enough. Very happy with this. I was thinking, here I had some salted pistachios and I was gonna, you know, just grossing myself out with how much salt I was gonna intake. I don't know, like the sodium is 135 milligrams, so I did have 270 milligrams of sodium today, which is over the top, for sure. But, same time, relative to other pistachios, these are very good. So if you're a pistachio lover, you want to, and you like the salted kind, but this seems like there's too much salt for you usually, try this if you can access them. And this brand and De Gourmet, it's good stuff. So I ate that. I'm also sipping on some of my lime water and to drink. That's all I'm gonna have for a couple hours, because when I get home, guys are coming over to train. And so maybe later, around 8 o'clock or later, I might have some, you know, something else for dinner. But for right now, that's it.
All right, so dinner tonight is composed of steak, rice, green beans, 4 shrimp, breaded shrimp, but it's the way it is, and Greek salad. So aside from the breaded shrimp, which are probably fried, it's otherwise clean food.